My name is Howard Schnabalk. I'm from Charleston, South Carolina. I work for NOAA Fisheries Restoration Center. We're helping with the NRDA, it's a Natural Resource Damage Assessment, and we're a small team consisting of myself and a representative from Entrix Corporation, and we're conducting a seabed oil survey. We're going out to sites, shoreline sites that have been known to be oiled recently. And we're going just offshore of those sites and dropping devices we call pom-poms. Actually look like cheerleaders' pom-poms made out of synthetic material. And we attach those to a chain, throw those overboard just offshore. And we'll go back and retrieve them, see if they've accumulated any oil. We collect this data onto these sheets that I have. Soon afterwards, I get phone calls from people who are compiling the data, folks who've been contracted by NOAA to compile the data. And they take my sheets, they download the GPS points and the photos, information is being compiled and will eventually be turned into things that paint a larger picture of what's going on in the Gulf. To make this all work, you need local people. Such as Captain Paul, who took us out today and know these waters. All these operations involve local folks to make it happen on the ground.